this angle, you know, I'm pretty amazed because there was a girl named Joan Jett who overcame such odds with a song called I Love Rock and Roll. I mean, if you wrote it up, this is corny, it's not real. But, you know, it's great. And then being able to see my wife, Meryl, who I met in high school, and my daughter with Peter Afterman, Carrie Ann Brinkman, put it together, and it's a hard